Fine Air Flight 101, a cargo flight from Miami to Las Americas, crashed during takeoff on August 7, 1997. The DC-861 aircraft lost control, avoiding crowded buildings, but ultimately crashing onto a road. All three crew members, along with a security guard and a civilian in the parking lot, lost their lives. The cause: incorrect cargo loading, with Fine Air and Aeromar found responsible.